Hey Point Kids, I'm Abby.
And I'm Ashley.
We are so glad you decided to join us today.
Welcome back to Church at Home.
We are going to have so much fun. Let's start off with the four ways to win.
Oh, my favorite.
Ashley, what's the first way to win?
The first way to win is to be a quiet mouse.
You can do this by making a bubble with your mouth. Can you make a bubble with your mouth?
I can too.
Great job. What about our second way to win?
Listen to your teachers.
On the count of three, let's point to a teacher. One, two, three.
We are your teachers, but since you're at home, your parents are your teachers too.
That's right. We are going to listen to our teachers and our parents.
Next is the third way to win. What's the third way to win?
The third way to win is to love God.
Yes. Can you guys say love God? Love.
Love.
God.
God.
Love God.
Love God. Awesome, guys. We are on our fourth way to win. Can you hold up four fingers?
The fourth way to win is to
have fun. Great job, guys. Hey, Ashley, what's next?
Worship is next. So everybody up, up, up. Let's worship.
He's the way to heaven. 8, 9, 10, I sing it again. I can always count on him. I can always count on Jesus. I can always count on Jesus.
Dancing says, I love you.
is a memory verse. The memory verse is, "These miracles are written so that you will put your faith in Jesus as the Messiah and the Son of God. If you have faith in him, you will have true life." John 20:31.
Wow, I love that verse. Hey, Abby, do you know the main point for today?
I do. Our main point is Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation.
How?
Jesus came to earth and died for our sins.
Oh, okay.
Ashley, this video will help you and our friends understand more about how Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation.
Awesome, I can't wait to watch it.
Then let's play it.
I'm Funny Man Dan.
And I'm Max.
And I consider it a privilege to be with you today.
And it's a privilege for me to be with you too.
We're here to have fun, explore the Bible, and learn all about today's big point. What is today's big point, Max?
Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet.
That's right. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet. What?
Got you again.
Oh, Max, you sure did. But we still don't know today's big point. Maybe our host Dave will know. Oh, Dave!
Hey, Funny Man Dan.
Do you know today's big point?
Absolutely. Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation.
Thanks, Dave. We'll see you soon.
Haha, and I'll see you soon.
Explorers, grab your backpacks. Test out your binoculars. And fasten your seatbelts. Because today, FMD, Max, and you are going on an adventure of discovery.
What about today's big badge?
Oh, I almost forgot. After today's quest, we'll be earning a big badge. What's today's big badge, Max?
The Made a Way badge.
That's right, Jesus made a way. But did he make curds and whey?
Oh, Funny Man Dan.
Let's start our adventure today with the big story.
See you soon.
Barabbas, 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 the crowd shouted. They demanded that Pilate, the ruler of the day, release the prisoner and kill Jesus instead. They kept shouting until Pilate gave in to their demands. He released the criminal Barabbas and handed Jesus over to them. People who loved Jesus were very sad. He who had done nothing wrong was facing the punishment of a criminal. Two criminals joined Jesus that day, one to his left and one to his right. One of the criminals next to Jesus joined in on the mockery. "What sort of Messiah are you? You could save yourself and us." But the other criminal shouted in Jesus' defense, "How can you say that to Jesus? He did nothing wrong." Then the man said, "Jesus, please remember me when you enter your kingdom." He answered, "Don't worry, here's the truth. Today you will join me in paradise." Jesus was placed in a tomb where 3 days later, he came alive again, defeating sin and death. God loves us so much that he sent Jesus to save us from our sin, which separates us from God. This was the greatest act of love the world has ever seen. Jesus' life given for you and me. Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation.
The Easter story might be mixed up in your mind with a few bunnies, some egg decorating, and something about hot cross buns. But it's actually all about commemorating the death and resurrection of Jesus. This is probably the most important time in the church year. The story of Easter is full of danger and anger and fighting, but gives us a look at just how much God loves us and wants to fix the world. And this is why God's only son, Jesus, came to earth to take our place. Now, anyone who believes in Jesus can be friends with God. Think back to that story. Even when Jesus was on the cross, he was looking out for others. The man on the cross right beside him reached out to Jesus, and Jesus told him he would join him in paradise. So many movies and songs and TV shows have been made about this moment, this day, where God truly showed us how much he cares. The same grace that was shown to the sinner on the cross is shown to us today. This is why we say Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation.
We are making something fun out of wire and a wall. Mum helps me make the wire into a very special shape. It's now time for the wall. This is taking a very long time. Mum helps me when I get tired. This craft shows the cross, the most important shape ever. Jesus went to the cross and made a way for salvation.
Hello, my little toddler friends.
Hi.
Ah, so good to be back here at church. Yes, my friend. But I have had a rough week.
No.
On Monday, I throw my stick and my puppy bring it back.
Puppy.
On Tuesday, I throw my puppy's bowl and he bring it back.
Puppy.
On Wednesday, I throw my lunch sandwich. He doesn't come back. Think that puppy has eaten it.
Puppy dog.
Sit, boy. Well done.
I have loved learning about how Jesus died on the cross to take the punishment for our sin. It is only through Jesus that we can have a relationship with God. You don't have to worry about being perfect or having to pray 85 times a day. Jesus has made a way. Would you like to be God's friend today?
Yeah.
You would? Yes? Well, I officially present you with today's big badge, the Made Away Badge. Congratulations, you did it. Another badge earned, another lesson learned. Bye, everybody.
Hello, hello, hello. Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation. Huh? Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation? Ah, Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation. Hooray!
Wow, I love that video. It was so funny and I learned a lot.
I did too. I learned that Jesus the Messiah made a way for salvation.
Me too. What did you learn? Can you talk about it with your parents?
Yes, I bet they would love to hear all about it. Hey Ashley, I think it's time to go.
Okay, thank you so much for joining us and we cannot wait to see you next time.
Bye!